Hi everybody, this is Chris. I wanted to answer a question that came up from this past Sunday. If you're like many churches, you've heard that Zoom is a great recommendation to do worship and to be able to integrate that with YouTube or Facebook Live to stream online. And my church was doing that, but I think that a lot of people caught wind of this, and at 10 a.m. on Sunday, Zoom stopped working for us. We weren't able to stream it to YouTube and to Facebook. In my church's case, we were able to use Spiffio because we had already had everybody go to a stable URL for our church, and we could just have our pastor go straight to Facebook Live and use that URL first for the live stream. And then the person who was going to speak afterwards, we had her do a direct stream to Facebook Live, and we were able to swap out the live streams, and all of our congregation members were able to automatically get the second live stream without having to go anywhere else. So that worked for us because we use Spiffio, and I do recommend it to you. It's a product that I build, and I think it's very helpful. But we had other churches that don't use that, and we want to answer their questions too. So one of the ways that if Facebook Live and YouTube Live integration with Zoom is not working, frankly, the simplest way is just to have another device that you stream directly to Facebook Live with. And you just basically put the camera and the microphone close to the laptop where you have your Zoom call. And the reason for this is that way they're completely two independent services. There's no need for integration. And it just works. It's not ideal, but it works as a backup whenever this happens. There's another possibility of downloading this Chrome extension, this browser extension for Facebook Live that lets you share your screen. And so you could also, if your computer is powerful enough, have your Zoom call going, share that screen as a stream to Facebook Live. And that those are the two kind of fallback options if you don't use Spiffio for how you can do this. A third way that's more advanced and requires more skill is you could use OBS, Open Broadcasting Studio, I believe, and learn some of those tools, and it gives you more power to be able to do these kinds of things and share screens and put things together. So those are, I guess, four ways that if you run into issues when you're using the Zoom to YouTube or Facebook integration, you have a fallback so your service can still continue. And of course, I believe that people at Zoom are working overtime to be able to get that integration scaled up so that next Sunday at peak capacity, it should be able to work. But if it doesn't, I hope that these ideas are helpful for you. And if you want to try out Spiffio, get a stable URL, see the slides side by side with the live stream, and be able to send messages to your congregation to give them any kind of tips about like, hey, we're having some issues, please just wait, then you can check that out at spf.io. And also, we do have the virtual church training that I think it's going to close tonight, but if you still want that eventually, you can sign up for the waiting list, and we're going to have a link to that in the description. So thanks for listening, everyone. I hope that you have a great week, and God's grace be with you this week.